Hello everyone, can you see this image? Can you identify the pathology of the liver shown in this image? Can you tell me the particular appearance of the liver shown in this image? Yes. So this image is a peculiar image of chronic venous congestion CVC liver. And the appearance is known as nutmeg appearance. Nutmeg in Hindi is known as jaiphal. You can see the jaiphal appearance, the nutmeg appearance. Because of the alternate red, yellow, red, yellow, red, yellow, mottled appearance of the disease, it is compared with the nutmeg. To understand the nutmeg appearance, you have to understand the lobular model of the liver. Here you can see the multiple lobules of the liver. At the center of each lobule, there is a central vein or hepatic vein. And at the periphery, there are portal triads. There is cord of hepatocytes connecting them. Now in chronic venous congestion, the central vein get ruptured. That's why the hepatocytes which are near the central vein, they undergo hemorrhagic necrosis and they appear red in color. And the peripheral hepatocytes, they have fatty change in them. That's why they appear yellow in color. So this is the appearance you can see. So the center of each lobule is red in color. You can see because of hemorrhagic necrosis. And the periphery of the lobule, the peripheral hepatocytes undergo fatty change. That's why they are yellow in color. And this particular red, yellow mottled appearance is looking like the nutmeg. That's why it is compared as nutmeg appearance. Thank you.